Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you how you could download and install the Microsoft Net Framework 4.5.1. To begin, open your browser and type www.microsoft.com. As a next step, you want to click on the search bar and you want to type Net Framework 4.5.1 and hit enter. Once done, you will see this search or results, www.microsoft.com. This is the first option which you want to click on. Here, select the language and then click download. The download will automatically begin. And as it says here, to install now, choose the run button to install save. So we'll just click on the download. And once it's downloaded, we're going to open the download file or folder. As a next step, all that you need to do, just right click, run as administrator. The user control account will ask you if you want to allow the app to make changes. Go ahead and click yes. And then the installation will begin as any software, and you will be prompted after that to restart your computer. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.